I need more weed. These niggas swung in his six people and two of them was kids. I don't want even watch the fucking news or hear the shit that they did. Them niggas swung back, killed his sister, and she was pregnant with twins. Now she gone in the wind.